Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the beautiful city of Barcelona. Thanks for joining us. We're delighted to see you. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Barcelona against Manchester City.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts alongside Clément Longley at the back. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. David Silva! The save by Marc-André Ter Stegen. Well, the special talent on view today. We've got Lionel Messi against Sergio Aguero. Interesting one.
Wonderful to watch when these two are on song, and I hope they are.
Guiding the pass through. And he's flagged offside. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Leroy Sané. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Put the corner in the middle. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Shot on! The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
A goal from De Bruyne, and how on earth has he found the right-hand corner from that distance? Not only that, he's done it with a side foot.
Manchester City are in the lead. Advantage applied there for Barcelona.
Semedo.
Sergio Busquets. Griezmann.
Neat into passing from Barcelona.
Oh, outstanding save. At full tilt.
But he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his height there.
It's Barcelona's corner. Dangerous from the flick on. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Lost the ball here, Rakitic. So easy in possession. Bernardo Silva! Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Oh, the goalkeeper puffs out his cheeks because that was a bit easier. But the other save was superb.
Well, that's what they work on in training, don't they? These double saves, getting back on the feet, back into position.
Sergio Busquets. Good interception. De Bruyne. On to David Silva. Well, it was De Bruyne. Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Griezmann. It's with De Jong. Sergio Busquets. Suarez. Rakitic. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Good to see players shoot, but they need better shooting than that.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the power. He got behind it.
Good interception there. Aguero.
Semedo.
Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Griezmann. Now it's De Jong.
Rakitic!
A chance to get level and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Sergio Busquets.
And now Messi. Down in that away dugout, they're plotting a change, and it looks like the centre-back is going to go and play up front.
Yeah, here he comes. A different challenge for that home defence.
Risky that with the back heel.
As you can see, City with less possession so far.
De Bruyne spotting the through pass. Sergio Aguero now. Here we've got a free kick given by the referee.
Semedo.
Ivan Rakitic.
Through pass from Rakitic. In behind them now, Luis Suarez. He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour. He stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Taken by Griezmann. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Aguero.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. It's Aguero. They've opened him up here. Out in front of goal. Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
Barcelona on the attack. Put his foot in to cut out the pass. Suarez here. And shoots! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Saved it. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Messi. Nowhere near the goal, actually.
Sergio Busquets.
And now Messi.
Ivan Rakitic.
Messi. And the target in the middle, Griezmann.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
Manchester City wait for the referee's whistle, and away we go for the second half.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
He's through. Can he do it? At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
The fans saluting the effort their team's put in here and hoping they can make something of this set piece.
Trying to catch the opposition out with the corner to the edge of the box.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
And the referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him. Manchester City's free kick.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? You can deliver these with both feet.
Curled into the area. Mahrez!
And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Piqué.
Rakitic!
Gone behind for a Barcelona corner.
It's a clever corner, designed to set up a volley. Got away, it's a good hit. Brilliant defending,
It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Lovely football, typical Barcelona. Well, here's a chance. The press worked.
And the ball played to Mendy.
Riyad Mahrez.
Aguero.
This could be a chance. David Silva! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Restarting at 2-0.
Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though.
Jordi Alba, chance to get the ball in the box.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Sterling. From the low road for the cross. Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Can end up looking silly trying something like that, but he's looking like a hero at the moment.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. If he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it, and now the referee says free kick. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
He's made the interception. Sterling. He's got the option to get in a cross now.
Here's David Silva.
Two for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net. Tough times. Man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the name.
Hi there, everybody. Thank you for joining us here in Barcelona. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith.
The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Barcelona against Liverpool.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today.
Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts
alongside Clément Longley at the back.
Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is the Liverpool side.
In goal is Alisson.
Jorginho, Wijnaldum starts with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
To take the lead. There's no goalkeeper. And there it is, the goal.
It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
This is going to clear it up for us, Alan, I think.
Well, looking at the goal scorer, he was convinced he'd timed his run, but looking at it, that's a great decision by the assistant.
Semedo.
Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. Lionel Messi. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Won it back with an interception. Intercepted well.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
It was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that.
With great vision here. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Sadio Mane. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack.
It's with De Jong.
Barcelona moving smartly here. Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
Well, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal. Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
Barcelona then with the lead. Sergio Busquets. Piqué.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Attacking now. Now Sadio Mane.
Lovely, incisive pass. Bit of a sprint for the goalkeeper, but he made it. He's cut it out. It's Sadio Mane. Mane! What a game. A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level.
So, away we go at one all. Sergio Busquets. Here's De Jong. Jordi Alba. It's with De Jong. Griezmann. Sloppy work by Jordi Alba. And that's a turnover in play. Roberto Firmino. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. And here they are, still probing away. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Now it's Suarez. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Messi
to take the lead. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Two for him today. And his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net.
Well, it was a decent move, and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
So it's a problem for Liverpool. They are trailing.
Griezmann. Luis Suarez.
Frankie de Jong.
And now Messi.
Rakitic.
Opportunity to play it into the middle.
Busquets. Suarez.
On to Griezmann. That's how to tackle.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Wijnaldum could have done better with that counter-attack. It's with De Jong. And the task not completed, really.
Treading it through. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
He's a very good individual.
Not quite the swagger yet from Barcelona, is it, Alan?
I think in the second half there's more to come. I think we'll see the real Barca.
Roberto Firmino.
Mohamed Salah.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Salah! Goal! Liverpool are level.
It had been coming, the tide had turned.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Now it's De Jong.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Semedo.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now Sadio Mane.
Guiding the pass through. In with a chance.
Well, that breakaway did look dangerous. This is, well, they've won the ball back.
Two-two as the half-time whistle goes.
Thoughts on Luis Suarez in the first half, Alan?
Well, I think the manager will be looking at the defenders to offer a bit more support, but...
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Roberto Firmino. Now Sadio Mane.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
It's with De Jong. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi.
That's something for him to chase.
Coming in from the flank. Suarez!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
It's Salah now, crafting the through pass.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic.
Semedo.
He doesn't want to lose it here.
Griezmann.
Rakitic. Here's Messi. Rakitic! Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side, they've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
Superb goal here.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. Well, Liverpool in the losing position.
Sergio Busquets with the interception.
Griezmann slipping it through. Jordi Alba.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Oxlade-Chamberlain.
And this could bring them level. And it does! Important point in the game.
Well, what a game changer that might be. And I think the momentum's just shifted.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen.
Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets.
Able to intercept here. And 20 minutes to go. It's a quick break.
He's in the clear.
And there it is, the goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
So, Barcelona have gone behind.
Frankie de Jong.
Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. They've done so well. They've got some quick players in this team and they broke out of defence with such pace. The manager will be delighted. The game plan is working perfectly.
Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah. It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks. The build-up is patient.
Wijnaldum.
Jordan Henderson.
He's blocked that well.
Danger lessened for a moment, but still the corner to come.
Will they get the cross in from this short corner? Oxlade-Chamberlain, Van Dijk,
Sadio Mane, Roberto Firmino.
Good defending.
The Barca fans doing all they can to urge their team forward in these closing minutes.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Luis Suarez
trying to slip it through.
Messi.
Suarez here. A chance for the equaliser.
And it's in for the goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day.
Certainly is. For a special player too. A player that is the clinical sort and he's shown us that today.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
It's Messi.
Here's De Jong. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic.
Semedo.
Piqué.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Barcelona throwing everything forward in the quest of a winner.
Jordi Alba. Suarez.
Strong piece of defending and clearing.
Well, there we are, nothing to separate these two sides at the end of this contest.
A summing up of Luis Suarez from Alan Smith. It's with De Jong.